Welcome back, students. Here we have to tell which compound generally is prepared from ethyl bromide. By reducing ethyl bromide with nascent hydrogen atom, we form ethane gas as our required compound. This nascent hydrogen atom can be prepared by reacting or treating zinc powder with dilute hydrochloric acid or sulfuric acid to form zinc chloride salt along with gaseous hydrogen atoms, nascent form, or newborn hydrogen atom, which is highly reactive at ordinary conditions of temperature and pressure. What happens is ethyl bromide, due to highly reactive nascent hydrogen atoms, gets reduced to form ethane gas, and along with it hydrogen bromide is formed. Thank you.